Welcome back to Tran Wednesday is X-Mankind Divided. I feel like I'm playing this game in like 20 minute segments now.
David, we need to talk in private.
Nothing's more private than my info link.
I'm not so sure. I've sent a secure vid call number to your smart home system. Get to your apartment and call me.
Yeah, because now it is March 2nd, so it's about 2 days after my last play, which was, I don't know, 30 minutes to an hour or something.
Make any sense for the Dvali to be working with Ark.
Dallara, what are you doing here?
Is that going to become our standard conversation starter?
I'm serious, Dallara. It's dangerous outside. Non-essential staff should be home. How did you even get-
Ouch. Non-essential.
I just meant-
Work with me, Adam. I was trying for a little levity. Truth is, watching Picus News, hearing that the mobs were getting closer to the city, I was reminded of... Let's just say I thought being three stories below ground was better than staying in my apartment. So, I called in a favor and got state police to escort me in. Listen, I can tell something big is happening, so I don't want to keep you.
So you just gave up our location to state police?
You doing okay, Dallara?
Look, Adam... I didn't tell you why I left Lim International. That I was in session with a patient when the incident hit, and that I was...
You were attacked.
Her name was Madeline. She was 13. A really sweet kid. One minute we were talking, laughing actually, about something silly I'd said, and the next she was...
It was a terrible day for everyone.
After I fought her off, she just stared at me like she was totally aware, you know, but not in control. God, Adam, I could see in her eyes that some part of her was still in there, locked away. And she was terrified.
Dallara, I'm sure the girl...
Madeline. Her name was Madeline. You know the part that I'll never forget, though? The thing that keeps just replaying in my mind over and over? Right before she jumped out of my office window, I could swear she was crying.
I didn't know. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to sound insensitive. But you made it through that, Dallara. And I think you're stronger for it.
Thanks, Adam. Guess I just... You just think you're over something, you know? And then...
I understand. But regardless of the reason, you took a risk coming back here. These are dangerous times for everyone.
I think you had the right idea. Coming down here is probably the safest bet.
You don't need to worry about me, Adam. I'll be fine. I'll just hunker down in my office until the storm passes. Besides, I hear I have a very comfortable couch.
Just take care of yourself.
I always do.
So she just came to greet me?
I don't know why. I always fear the worst.
I'd avoid MacReady if I were you. He said something about if you wanted to step out of line again, he'd be happy to set you right.
What, is this about robbing the bank?
Hey, Adam.
They're trying to lock it down, but I was able to bypass most of the state police.
Good for you. The last thing we need is more bloodshed. There's been enough already. If I had your stealth training, I might head home, but I think I'm safer in here. Plus, my test results are in and they're putting me back in the field, finally. I don't want to run in with state police messing that up.
Whose unit are you assigned to for your next mission?
MacReady's.
Really? I thought...
He actually recommended me. Told me I shoot better than anyone on his team.
That's great. Talk to you later, Arya.
Bye, Adam. See you out there. How'd you get here? I thought the city was locked down.
It's like a war zone out there.
The police scanners are going crazy. Did you engage them?
I don't think you get what it's like out there, Arya. They're shooting everything that moves. Augmented people, homeless people. They're using this curfew as an excuse to kill the weak, and I stopped some of them.
I didn't mean... You're right, Adam. I wasn't out there. I was just cleared for active duty. I don't want anything to mess that up. I'll wait out the storm in here.
Whose unit are you assigned to for your next mission?
MacReady's.
Really? I thought...
Whoops. That's me accidentally hitting speakers.
That's great. Talk to you later, Arya.
Bye, Adam. See you out there.
Oh, Agent Jensen. Sorry, excuse me. Look, if the boat passes, it's not like Ogs are going to be crippled. The dampening chip only limits their enhanced abilities.
Maybe it's the words human restoration they don't like. We'll say they aren't human.
Well, the tension out there isn't helping. All the rioting is making it worse for everybody.
Everyone has the right to protest, even the augmented. Besides, the real problem is Ark, and they're not the ones getting tear gassed in Gollum.
I've got three separate reports that suggest Ark's next target is somewhere in...
Smiley, hanging in there?
Me? What about you? After your little recon mission, you come back to guns in the street. It's pretty bad out there. Any trouble getting around?
Oh, nothing I couldn't handle.
Well, at least you're positive. Wish I was right now. I've been combing through Dr. Talis Rucker's autopsy report, and apparently the medical examiner found nothing. Can you believe that? Nothing. No poison, no bacteria or toxin of any kind was found in his system. Officially, the cause of death was inconclusive.
Inconclusive? I watched him die, and I know for a fact Marchenko did it. They must have found something.
That's just what I thought, so I got my hands on an earlier draft of the report. And while they were unsure of the cause, at least they knew the effect. An unidentified foreign agent started attacking protein strands, bending them out of shape.
And the body's immune system took it from there.
Exactly. First swelling in the cell walls, then more kinking and bending in neighboring cells. The effect propagated throughout the body, made its way to the brain, where it was game over. Do not pass go, do not collect 200 credits. And that speculation, as they called it, is not in the final coroner's report. As far as they're concerned, the case is closed.
But not for you, right?
There's an unknown substance that kills people in minutes. I want to know what it is. And I'm going to find out. They've already blocked my request once, but I spoke to Miller, and he told me Manderly would make a few calls and get things moving.
Okay, stick with it.
Yeah, sure.
Don't worry about that. It'll take more than being stonewalled by state police to stop me. I'll let you know if anything else comes up.
Thanks, Smiley.
Talk to you later. I'm gonna keep digging, see if I can find any more evidence.
I've been trying to ID the bodies of the people who crashed the operation in Dubai.
Non-essential personnel.
Chang was asking if I noticed anyone suspicious hanging around, or if I felt like I was being followed. I swear, people get more and more paranoid every day.
Not safe out there. Not safe anywhere. You know, I was starting to think you got rounded up. My God, martial law, I heard it's pretty bad out there.
Bad enough. Don't go out if you don't have to.
Yeah, well, it's getting bad in here, too. I've been going a little nuts. I mean, to tell you the truth, I'm not even sure who I can trust anymore.
Well, the moment you walk away from your laptop, I'm hacking.
You know I've been looking into Janus, right? Well, turns out Janus knows things about this place. About us. Things they could only know if... Information that could only come from inside.
Maybe you're Janus. No, I know what he's not.
Janus has a mole inside the task force? What makes you say that? What exactly have you found?
I... can't tell you that, Jensen. I'm in charge of cybersecurity here. You really didn't think I wouldn't notice what's been going on? You've been poking into people's computers. You've been doing other things.
So on another playthrough, I'll have to come talk to him when I haven't done this. Oh.
Do we have a problem, Chang?
Easy, Tiger. I'm not accusing you of anything. Yet. All I'm saying is, I'm a paranoid guy, Jensen. Right now, more than ever. If someone I work with is... I need to know these walls are safe.
Nowhere is safe. My job, my reason for being here, for doing whatever it is you think I'm doing, is to change that.
Are you saying I should keep this to myself for now?
I'm saying you should do what you think is right. Use the resources you have here to go after the people who deserve it. People who manipulate others, who do everything they can to hurt others. You really think that's me?
No, I don't, Jensen. I just... Just be careful, alright? Make sure you know what you're doing.
I'm always careful, Chang.
How does he know I've been hacking into people's computers? I mean, I generally approach him stealth.
Everyone thought you were dead, but me. I'm the only one who reads the case files. I know what you can do. It's like Smiley says, you just Jensen'd your way out of there.
It's still better than
the place got cleaned out by the time the sweeper team
got
there. These guys are pros.
Radish.
Serious pros. And they didn't leave much behind. God, I just want to get these guys. Joseph the Builder, former member of the Church of the Machine God, now deceased.
We're all corrupt,
it seems he was the main architect and designer of the Consciousness Collector, the machine the Church of the Machine God wanted to use to help them merge with the Singularity.
He won't tell me anything about Alice and Stanek.
Hang on. You know what I heard? He got captured, escaped, and sneaked his way out of a heavily guarded facility. That's his idea of a recon mission.
That's Jensen. He's a hands-on kind of guy.
He's also got a bit of a problem with authority.
So what? The hostiles were there, but he got out with the intel we needed. Mission accomplished.
Yeah.
Nice work in the Swiss Alps, even if it was unconventional.
I can't believe you went into that Swiss Alps facility alone, Jensen. If you're not more careful, one of these days you won't be.
You're definitely good at what you do, Jensen. I don't know how you do it.
Yes, that's what I'm trying to tell you. The city's in lockdown, I get it. But I'm in the middle of a level one threat investigation here. You do understand we are trying to stop terrorists here. I understand that. But I have agents scattered around this city. That's what I'm trying to tell you. There is a clear and present danger. Exactly. How the hell are my people supposed to do their jobs if your people keep arresting them? Do you want more people to die? We have jurisdiction. Where? When? Don't give me that crap. I need safe passage around this city. Yet. Jensen, thank God. I was starting to get worried.
That I wouldn't make it in here, or that I actually would?
What? I've been on the phone for the last half hour, trying to guarantee your safe passage through this city. Whatever you stumbled into at Garm is big.
I know. I've been trying to find out how big for a long time. They knew I was coming. Marchenko and the Gold Mask from Dubai. Somebody tipped them off.
Are you accusing me?
When I left here, you, me, and Chicane were the only ones who knew what I'd discovered. Solid proof that someone other than Ark was involved in this. But you and your bosses have been trying to pin everything on them right from the start.
You're out of line, Jensen. I sent you after Ark because they were viable suspects in the train station attack.
And because Manderly ordered you to do it.
Yes, he ordered me to do it, but unlike him, I will not ignore evidence to close a case. You've been nothing but an insubordinate cock-up since Manderly put you into this unit.
Manderly?
It was his signature on the transfer papers. I checked. I can't believe we're arguing over this. Not when we need to focus. Chicane debriefed me while you were flying back. Leon sent in a strike team. Got there about an hour after you two slipped out.
And the mercs were gone.
Did a pretty good job of trashing the place before bugging out, and left a few booby traps behind. So we have no idea where they went or what they're planning next.
Not necessarily. I heard Marchenko talking to his men. He said something about finalizing a deal with the Dvali.
It looks like everybody already knew that.
We need to move on this now. I'll get a search warrant for that old Dvali-owned theater on Zardivi Adlam Street.
You really think we have time for a search warrant?
No, but with the city under lockdown, I can't guarantee you'll make it over to the Red Light District alive.
I got here, didn't I? Nobody's killed me yet.
All right, fine. I won't stop you. Just be careful out there, Jensen. Let me know what you find.
Copy that.
You do understand we are trying to stop terrorists here. I understand that. But I have agents scattered around this city. That's what I'm trying to make someone
use in this. You want people to come through for you. You've got to look out for them.
Jensen, I hope you're not having problems.
Sounds like a personal issue.
Something's missing.
I do need to talk to Seraph anyways.
Access granted.
Good night. Try that again.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Granted.
Whatever. Oh, psh. I was already over here. This is where I did my fancy jump. So, to my understanding, when you get near the task force, the lady asks for help. And you get an SOS. Both of which need to be head back to this section of Prague. When you actually climb down the elevator, you get another signal to go back to Prague. So basically, there are three different instances where they wanted you to go back into this area. Like, instead of, like, it was done in a wave. You were triggered to come back here in waves. And of course, you don't have to come here immediately. You know, I'm pretty sure it wouldn't have mattered if I waited. It just supposedly makes more sense for Jensen to, you know, if it's an SOS that you treated seriously, it wasn't that serious.
Adam, good. We need to talk, son.
That was an awkward delay.
What's going on, Seraph? Why the secure VidCall number?
I looked into Facility 451. It was a processing clinic, one of dozens set up after the incident to help augmented people recover. It was supposed to be places to heal, but they were run more like prison camps.
And?
And I don't think you got your new augs there. You said rescue teams dumped you in that clinic shortly after Panchaea collapsed, but your name doesn't appear on its entry logs. And it doesn't appear on any survivor recovery lists either.
They said I was a John Doe. Nobody knew who I was.
It wouldn't have been hard to find out. Your augmentations have serial numbers. Or at least the ones I had installed into Adam Jensen did.
I found a set of Orlov schematics in a secret military facility in the Swiss Alps. The mercs there had the same augments as me. Do you think I could have been there?
A secret military base in Switzerland? It's kind of far from the Arctic, but...
But what?
When Panchaea collapsed, the original search and rescue mission was reclassified as a recovery operation after 7 days.
Meaning they weren't expecting to find any more survivors.
A few days after that, a unit of soldiers who were never publicly identified intervened. I think that's who found you.
They pull me out of the ocean, take me somewhere, and a year later, Orlov and I show up in Alaska.
Maybe. Listen, son, there's some conclusions you have to make for yourself. I've gone as far as I can take you. Orlov might have had answers, but as soon as you found out he was in Prague, that he'd been visiting Prague periodically ever since you started working with TF-29's division there, somebody killed him. You tell me what it means.
I can't. Not yet.
Well, if you ever do find out, give me a call. Until then, take care of yourself, Adam. Be careful.
Thanks for the help, Seraph.
Well, that was kind of pointless. All right. And it looks like that was a mission complete.
Jensen, you still alive out there?
Yeah, just made it to the red light district. Any luck with that search warrant?
State police aren't even taking my calls. I'm afraid you're on your own this time.
Story of my life. But I got it, don't worry.
Got it.
Staying open during a lockdown seems like a recipe to lose money. Doesn't come off like a sound business decision.
We've got the reputation to think about here at the Red Queen. Opened every night since it was established, as far as I know. Besides, the management has plenty of other interests to offset this for my
theater. I've heard they're very interested in theater.
You could say that, but you didn't hear it from me.
I was never even in here.
Change your mind, I'll be right here. Welcome to the Red Queen.
Moving out on
control. Shame for
the control. Our opportunities are drying up. No one is safe.
Granted. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Let's check out the other angle.